The I-70 westbound traffic was temporarily shut down earlier due to a multiple semi accident that involved damage to property. Indiana State Police Sergeant Matt Ames noted that the construction in the area likely caused the semis to hit one another. Also, he reported that there were no injuries involved in the property damage. And as of 10 p.m., Ames confirmed that the wreck and debris were cleaned up.